Once again, find the solution set for x. And I've written x for you. Pick less than or equal to or greater than or equal to, and then write your number in the box.